Good afternoon. My name is Seaman Matthew Seiberg, and on behalf of the United States Navy, Navy Recruiting Command,
Look, the ones right there. See right there.
Oh, there's more behind you, too.
Wow.
And you can see a lawman coming in at a predetermined altitude where jumpers will open their canopies and begin to build intricate canopy formations. Someone we'd like to welcome to the crowd today. Navy Captain Seal.
How in the world are they going to
win? Ice cream!
Who was a USC graduate of 1981.
Ice cream!
He went to the Naval Special Warfare Recruiting and director in charge of all Naval Special Warfare Recruiting. As you can see, some of our jumpers are pulled together in what we call a biplane. That is our most basic building block formation. From there, they can transition to what we see now called a side-by-side. From there, they can go into a down plane where they will be coming up the stadium at 60 miles per hour. If you want to learn more about our team, you can check out our website at www.leapfrog.navy.mil. All right, folks, it looks like our lowman's about to come in. Let's make some noise! Jumpers today are members of the Naval Special Warfare Community. And they're highly trained in weapons. It seems like that next jumper is waving some kind of flag. But maybe as he gets a little closer, some of the Trojan fans in the stands can help me out with that. www.leapfrog.navy.mil. I think you can get a little louder than that. As I mentioned before, one of our jumpers seems to be flying a flag high above the stadium.
Thank you.